storm was not just dangerous, it was deadly. 5 people died as a result of that bad weather. 2 people died in San Francisco, and an unhoused man died when a tree fell on his tent in Oakland. 2 others died in Walnut Creek in San Mateo County when trees fell on top of their cars. At the same time, an on-duty San Francisco police sergeant is fighting for his life tonight after a tree crashed onto his car, catching it on fire. It happened on Brotherhood Way near Lake Merced. Tonight, his family is asking for well wishes and prayers. 700 trees and limbs fell during the storm yesterday, and that is just in San Francisco. People are being warned to stay off trails until things dry out to prevent another tragedy. Andrea Nakano talked to hikers in Marin County who took the risk anyway to see something good that came from the storm.
The hikers we spoke with tonight say it is extremely tempting, especially since the waterfalls are spectacular after the storm. But authorities are warning people the trails pose a danger, especially with the trees holding an excessive amount of water.
It's the strongest we've seen it.
Some hikers in Marin County put their boots on to see this. Joseph and Carol Smith say since they moved to the area just a couple years ago, they try to come out on this trail every day. The trek to the waterfall has been impacted by the storm. This is what it looked like just 3 years ago, with a trickle of water flowing down the falls. Now a powerful stream, and it's made the trail treacherous downstream. Angela Ernst found a clever way to get across the creek. This part also used to be bone dry.
You definitely should be careful.
But after getting through the obstacles, many of the hikers say it was worth it to see Buck Gulch Falls.
Unbelievable. I mean, Gulch Falls is something to see. It's really quite impressive.
Earlier this month, a mother hiking with her son's Boy Scout troop died after a tree fell on her on a trail just outside of Cupertino.
I think I would be somebody who would be concerned about that. In my hometown, a tree fell on one of our trails and unfortunately somebody died. So I guess I am willing to take the risk to be outside in this incredible land that we live here in Marin County. So it's worth the risk for me.
Hikers say they try their best to be careful and stay on the trails that have been well maintained.
We're careful. We look before we look at the route, making sure that it's solid. Otherwise, we're avoided. It's not worth risking our life, but I don't feel dangerous here.
Okay, so Darren's.